Compostable, biodegradable, part plant-based, recycled. What's the difference? It's all so confusing, and we don't blame you. There are so many options, which is why we want to make sure you've got all the info you need to put the right things in your FOGO bin, including the bin bags or liners. The main thing you need to remember is that any bags going into the FOGO bin need to be 100% compostable, not biodegradable, not recycled, and definitely not plastic, only compostable. That means they'll completely break down back into the environment when the FOGO materials are treated and turned into compost. Non-compostable materials will only break down into microplastics and contaminate the end product. We're going to supply your first round of compostable bags, but what happens when you've run out? You'll get a token with your new waste guide and be able to redeem your free roll of compostable liners from the city's library. But you've got some other choices too. Major supermarkets have a range of compostable liners. The key is to make sure you're buying the right ones. They need to have this symbol here, verifying they're 100% certified compostable to Australian standards. So double check you've got the right ones. And if you have junk mail or newspaper laying around, you can use that to wrap your food scraps. Spoiled paper can be put directly into FOGO, and that can be composted with other organic waste. The choice is yours, but just remember, FOGO waste will be turned into high quality compost, so it's important there's no contamination whatsoever. If it's lived or grown, it's FOGO. You can find more tips or tricks on our website. And if you've got specific questions, you can call our waste team for more info.